So how do we do everything about the flow of goods, including on the street, on the road space, but also at the point where we make deliveries to people, where we collect the waste, where we collect the construction materials? Because if we don't rethink that, then we will face, you know, incredible increases in congestion, which will either be seen as unacceptable or be fantastically inefficient.